What you gonna do, huh?
Buddy knows a bartender works at a club over in the French Ward.
Don't matter. Word from on high is we stick to the hall.
Get in there and bust him up!
Old man Marcano don't know.
What you gonna do, huh?
You wanna be one tip him off?
Fuck that, nah. We'll stick to the hall.
Get in there and bust him up!
What you gonna do, huh?
Get in there and bust him up!
Huh.
Area's off limits. Get.
Don't really do this
hide and seek shit!
Hear me? Fine shit.
Ain't supposed to be here.
You dead, cocksucker!
Let's get out of here!
Light him up!
You don't shoot the bed!
Burn, boy!
Run that motherfucker out of here!
My crew is your crew.
I got him right there!
In Salvador, 2,000 jeering students took to the streets in protest against President Johnson. Carrying signs calling the president the murderer of Vietnam, the students hoped to disrupt the summit meeting between Johnson and five Central American presidents. The students chanted, Viva Vietcong.
Played old protest songs on the regular radio. Powers that be won't have it. Look at them.
Huh?
While I'm
This here is what they call second chance. You'll get another ass kicking.
I'm done playing with this asshole!
Yeah!
But to them, we was lower than shit. And all along, they want to tell me the real enemy is the colored folks.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
From my place. My tax dollars at work.
If you say so.
Play
nice, boy. You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
You answer to me.
Dispatch out. to return to patrols.
That blood? Oh, fuck it. 50. 60.
We've been looking for you.
Progress.
Code 39. Officer threatened with a deadly weapon. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Folks is so uptight about something as simple as
he better watch where he points that thing.
Tells you a lot about our society. It's about the direction.
And this a new shirt.
Anybody want some clouds? Get your sky high.
We are gonna go out to dinner later on.
Just hope it doesn't flood.
Send me when. You shouldn't be doing that.
Hole in the car.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor Sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bo Cephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
for, boys?
Lord have mercy.
Reggie, I didn't want to do this shit.
That's a big help. Thanks.